3 a.m. Crash Bandicoot. Well, right now it's 8:06. Yeah, my phone's upside down right now. And I'm currently exporting my Amtrak Keystone from the Train Sim World 4. But right now it's on 21%. So yeah, I haven't took a shower yet. I did have my breakfast. And yeah, today we're just gonna go to Walmart. I was thinking probably we could go to the Philadelphia Mills Mall today. But yeah. And yes, it is gonna be hot outside. So yeah. Right now my videos is exporting. And I gotta publish the video for Thursday. And yeah, I'll go ahead and meet you guys when I'm at Tioga Station. Okay. Just already reminding people from Discord. And yeah, also this one has been released since yesterday as well. Okay, so I have that video uploaded. Well, uploading right now is 36%, and it's gonna be set as premiere, just like this one. This one we're not gonna release until, well, we're not gonna start until 12 p.m. And I also have a live stream for tomorrow. Which is the Minecraft. Not starting at tomorrow at 8. So yeah.
To the terminal and then take the route 14. So unfortunately we're not going to the Philadelphia Mills. So I just got a McDonald's and then Walmart from across the street. And yeah, that was the L just left. So yeah, I'll go ahead and meet you guys when I'm at the terminal, and there goes the route 3. So I finally got the terminal. Here goes the, well, that's not, that was not the bus that we took. But anyways, then here comes the Boulevard Direct, which is not our bus. They don't even stop at the Walmart Horizon. And perfect, I'm... Come on, there we go. So I'm at the terminal, just going on and yeah, waiting for the 14. So yeah, I'll meet you guys when I'm at the Walmart section, the Horizon 1. Yeah, that's the Boulevard Direct, and that's not our bus. They don't even go through the, oh, like in highway.
On track. And it is 10:44. And here comes the 14. That lady is blocking.
Caution. Bus is turning.
Alright, so I finally, well, we just got off at the RS. As well, right now it's heading to Sesame Place. And I'm wondering what's going on with this one over there. It's supposed to be heading to Frankfurt. Oh, okay. Oh, your driver's changing the sign. So, yeah. Anyways, I'll go ahead and head to Walmart and meet you guys when I'm at the bus stop from McDonald's. And here goes the other 14. Just arriving. Okay, probably. Oh, wait. Yeah. Probably the. Yeah. So finally at the bus stop, just had McDonald's for our lunch. Or we got my food from Walmart from across the street. So now I'm waiting for the 14. Go back to the terminal, then take the L to go back home. So yeah, I don't know what time it'll be arriving because I haven't checked yet. So yeah, I'll meet you guys when I'm at home. So now my bus is now at Neshanami Mall.
Caution, bus is turning.
No one in there. So I said I was gonna meet you guys when I'm at home, but fortunately there's no train there. So now I'm at the terminal waiting for the train. Not even a train coming. So yeah. Right now, I'm waiting for the train head to Tioga. And yes, I was planning to stay home for the rest of the day, but I'm not probably gonna be going to Erin Mingo for another Walmart. So yeah. Right now, just waiting for the L to get to Tioga and then drop all my grocery stuff at home and then continue on the day heading to Walmart. So now I have to take the 89 to get to Butler. So yeah, meet you guys when I'm at home or maybe at Tioga Station if something.
153. And it's already 153, so
finally home. Yeah, I decided to change my mind off going to Walmart and Erin Mingo. So yeah, decided to stay home for the rest of the day. Do it tomorrow, I guess. So anyway, I'll go ahead and that will be concludes off my day in life video. Thank you guys for watching my video. Comment, like, subscribe, and I'll meet you guys until my next video.